Checks complete. We're ready. Okay, we can take you this lap. Set. Everyone clear? Car to track. Job well done. We got some excellent data with that run, so come on back to the garage and I can talk you through the numbers. Understood, stopping this lap. When you're ready, let's go. Okay, super job so far. We're getting great data. Stay focused. Super job so far, we're getting great data. Stay focused. what we asked for. Keep it up. Test complete, and that was a very good job indeed. We got a lot of valuable information out of that. Receive you at the end of this lap. Box this lap, please. Box this lap. When driving with the pit assist disabled, you'll need to be mindful of your speed when entering the pit lane. If you hit the limiter line too fast, you'll pick up a penalty. Watch the on-screen prompts that show your target speed and distance to the limiter line. checks complete. All personnel be aware, we have a car leaving. Is to get through as many corner gates as quickly and precisely as possible. Best of luck out there. your goal is to get through as many corner gates as quickly and precisely as possible, remember to activate your DRS in the DRS zone as well. As you can, the faster you get through each corner, the higher the score. You'll need to deploy your DRS in the DRS zone as well. fantastic. You obviously have a really good understanding of this circuit. You've pretty much nailed this circuit. This is a really strong foundation to build from over the weekend. Well done. We got some excellent data with that run, so come on back to the garage and I can talk you through the numbers. Pitting this lap then, come into the pits at the end of this lap.
Quick look at the classification at the end of the session, then. Here are your top three. Scott, Schumacher and Marcus Armstrong. That's it for practice then. We'll see you again soon.